When I was a little girl, my parents were friends with the Heinleins, and Jenny Heinlein was a little tiny thing, and they adored me for some reason. I have never figured out why. And she brought me all of her 1930s clothing, including a box of falsies with nipples on them, which I did wear occasionally, and this negligee that I still have that has shoulder pads in it, so it's obviously 1940s, and it has been repaired with a little red here and some, I don't know, blue over here. And I dreamed of many a queenship in this. In fact, it's kind of like being in the theater. This is my theater costume originally. There's my story.